Okay, so this piece is called an Australian Vista, and it is probably the most complex piece of concert band music that I've composed. It's in two movements, quite symphonic, actually, and it also features didgeridoo, which makes it not unique, but special amongst concert band compositions. And so there are two movements. The first movement is called Dawn in the Desert. Quite simply, if you've been to Outback Australia and witnessed the sunrise, it is a fairly spectacular thing. And you will hopefully hear the idea of the world coming to life again in the morning. And then the second movement is simply called Storm. And if you've been to the top end of Australia, they do have some pretty good storms. And I see this as the wet season breaking and a huge downpour. There is a slower section in there, which to me sort of brings the picture of plant life coming into existence after a huge rain and the animals coming out. The main theme is originally played by a clarinet, and then we build on that to a large climax. And then we have a second storm that comes in. And finally, a second go at the slower theme. And actually ends on the slower theme, and ends quietly, and I think it should. Just because it's quite a remarkable place, and there's not a lot out there in the desert, and that's actually kind of what I like about it. It's an amazing place, and I highly recommend you go there one day. So, again, my thanks to Ballarat High, Phoenix College in Ballarat, Goroke P12, and Horsham College for performing an Australian Vista, and I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.